Ready. Any play is just gonna join a random guy's house. I swear this is more skulls than they would be for. But you for long has become a liability, and it is time for a change. But I have a problem. Why? In my experience, nothing solves a problem. Should I do one I've played before? Is a large amount of high. I'm just gonna. Alright, this is a normal one. Jumping. Am I joining me? Okay, yeah.
We got a bank here. Not a big branch, but I've learned that the vault is temporarily holding stacks of cash in transit. Foreign exchange notes. Anyway, you know how to do it. Your way. Sneak in silent or unleash hell. Either way, I got a little idea for how to lift the money out of there. You'll see what I mean. I think you'll like it.
It's the, like, stealthy one of them. Oh, it's like the one that goes below your suit. I do not remember anything. All these guns I had from years ago. So how's the music sound? Oh, they're already fighting. Well then, I probably shouldn't have put on stealthy shit. Why did this gun, it like recoils all the way up literally instantly? Sense kind of makes me a little sick, if I'm being honest. Actually, hold on. It's a little bit more than that. I feel like I literally need to change it. Really, how much frame reference? 2.5? That's alright. To be honest, it could be more than this too. Oops. Remember the first, I don't know how many times I had to play this game, I absolutely could not run it. So, it really wasn't looking too hot.
He's almost there. Watch where he drops the bags. Grab them, assemble the cage, and set up the balloon. You're gonna like this.
Wait, that's my boy Eden Ross behind him, though. Hell yeah! I was gonna to say T-Pain, but that might be racist. Probably just some black guy. Watch the shield. Oh, the boy's down. And he, like, placed in the world with just as many police as they paid in this. So what perks do I have? I don't have anything related to the drift. Okay. Like there should be more space, like behind the counter. Can I like make that explode or something? Sound like they're rumbling. 20 seconds left. I'ma run. Don't die. Don't know why the ammo drops is usually like okay, I almost obliterated that lady. I feel like their ammo drops always like you get like two bullets or something. It's kinda wild how bad it is. Putting this gun on single fire because it's just kind of, I took care of punk ass shit. You know? If we had the buzzsaw though, it would have been going crazy right now. We'll just pick up each one.
Follow me. You need to get that gate set up.
Yeah, we'll set it up.
Be careful. There's snipers incoming.
And they're potentially like super good stuff into. To go around the guy with the shield, but there's also so many other guys. Oh. Oh, that's my fault. I could have not been flashbanged by that one. Bro, look up behind me. Why does that shield look different, by the way?
Kill the shield!
Wow, never seen anything like that. Soon they'll come back for more, so use your time well now.
I'm around. So when do we mosey on out of here?
I got the shield.
Shit, we got bad cops moving in. Real bad cops. Keep your heads down.
Got it.
Is it like I started playing thing? I'm immediately gotten tired. Yeah. Which guess which, but I need you to stop flash banging my ears, essentially.
Hey, Dallas. Me. Come with me.
Stepping forward too much, and I'm missing the lock zone.
Dallas, follow me.
We doing the same, man. That go faster. Play them out for all they will. Here's all the snipers.
That's perfect. The cage is summoned. Now load it so we can get the money out of here.
Oh, it's on the roof. Okay. I think I killed the hostage. That's my bad. Ooh, what are you? That's one of the things I can go through. I feel like the game is like zoomed in. I don't know if that's just how the game is. Or...
the jack shield.
The cage is ready. When you're ready for the plane, send up the balloon.
Running. see you. Alright. We did it. I think. About that time.
Sniper down.
Deep jungle. The other guy would have done it, but okay. Progress, by the way. Yeah. Good job, AI teammates. You did it so that I wouldn't have to. Snipers the ship.
You should feel good. I know I do.
Yeah.
Don't have long until the next assault, folks.
Sniper dead.
1 minute. Eyes on the sky, gentlemen.
That's the first shot not accurate. Am I wrong? I'm Andy Bromo. Second now.
Target in sight. Going in.
Whoa. Damn. I wasn't expecting it to be like immediate. Just feel like a wee sign if I'm being on it. Darn cut. Darn cut. Darn cut.
Fuck you, shield fuck.
There's some bro behind me, buddy.
Those old sewers are a mess. Keep looking for the light, guys.
I'm like, I kind of barely see shit, don't I? Is that my screen? I don't think it's intention. They knew what they were doing.
You guys need to get out of that gear pronto. The cops will be able to track that stench.
Oh yeah, we did it.
look beautiful.
Pilot just touched down with a cache. Well done, guys, and nice work on the cage. See you at the safe.
With a gold card, dude. Wow. Paint. Doctor skin. Okay.
We have a stolen ambulance all ready to set up a roadblock, and a ginseng convoy en route from Dulles. It's an old trick, but a classic. Get whatever's in the trucks to the escape driver. We're deep in Indian country here, gentlemen, so expect a fast response from DC's finest.
Wait, is this part of this? This is my mail buffer. I don't know who's the enemies and who's just people.
Use whatever you got to open that sucker up. Defend the drill. Should be through in a couple of minutes.
Should I ask what they did to the people who had the Ultimate Edition? Oh my god, tripping. So, I like the graphics and all, but the realistic fog is not very helpful. Oh, two people could still waste their time doing the same thing. Okay, get yellowed now. Well, I figure you could convert the ones on your side while I'm on this side. Should I be staying next to this drill, man? Did they make it so realistically you can't fucking see? Now that is what you're saying, the NPCs are going cannot create. Did it. Okay, I wasn't expecting to have to sit here and open these. It is Van Esper. Here we are. Good for you, Austin. You got one. I'm about all the way. Do we have to go this way?
Military blueprints and a high security transport. I'll see what I can find.
Yeah, well, that was just something else. Okay. Isn't that the right one? It's just very slow. I feel like we had more bugs than this, but I don't even know where they are. Unless he put them somewhere, I guess. What? I don't know. So he had one, but there's no others. Yes, we just calmly leave.
Light up. We did.
Mask. Did I not have this mask already? I swear I do. I'll assume they have the decency not to give it duplicates. Yeah. Yeah, this guy just playing the game. The fuckers are muted, though. Get me out of here. Oh, this is from Speedrunners. Just trying to figure it out. I really don't have that many masks, to be honest. Why is it on the top of his head? I thought it would be like... like a face mask kinda. Alright.
That blueprint you found was for a new type of infantry turret, codenamed RC-1. Real next-gen shit. Digging a little deeper, I got word of a specially charted train headed into the Pentagon. I've hacked the rail network, and they think they've stopped due to a glitch in the switches. Three rail cars. One has the hardware. The other two have its ammo. It all sells, but your priority is the turret. They won't be expecting you. Guys, get into those cars and find the one with the turret. We can hack open a train vault if you plug that hard drive into its security panel.
Where the fuck are we? Oh, so stealth was option is what I'm hearing.
There goes the alarm, and our camera feeds with it.
All right. Shit, that's a normal guy.
The AO is a shitstorm.
I feel like maybe... was this guy maybe unaware what the mission was?
30 seconds, guys. Make sure you're ready.
Bad news, people. There's a police assault coming in about 30 seconds.
There's no way I can't jump over this, right? Wow. Okay. So what did they put the thing? They made it look like stairs, but you can't jump on. What's the point? I feel like I had to do. Oh, here's the train, guys, I guess.
Stop it. Don't kill civilians.
So it's not the right one, I'm guessing. Is ideally a way we break in here. Oh, do we have to get that?
Well, those are snipers. Good find. This key card will get you into the rail cars.
So I think it was the one that we opened. So it's probably supposed to have a drill or something. I think it is this one. I don't know how you could ping in this game if you can ping. Or is this not the right one?
Sniper! Suck my dick, sniper. Suck it good.
God said he was placing the drill, so I don't know if he's doing the right thing and I'm just saying it. But at least one of us is, so.
Shield incoming.
Do that with you. I was wondering if I could kill his guys on that. So I heard him jump, but I don't know where it is.
Watch out, sniper!
Bunch of gladiators is what you are. I'm sure they'll come back for more, so use your time well now.
Look out, sniper!
Sniper spotted.
Got a sniper.
Take your six. Tougher spots are rolling in. Rally, goddammit! Rally! This just did. Another police assault wave coming in about 30 seconds.
I got the shield.
20 seconds to go, people.
Like, what game it is, but I keep feeling like this game is whatever game that is, where I can jump off and just, like, float away with my parachute. Oh, I can't do that. You just kind of die. More than one of this. Does that mean we have to rob the two, or just one has extra shit? Because usually with this game, I guess it is just like, hey, there's extra shit. These shield guys on the roof.
Shield kill!
Sniper down!
Shield incoming!
Well, you know, you usually have your shield guys on the roof. Most obvious answer might be that's the only way to get down, but like, no. Well, at least not here, right in front of us. And the objective of my WP just not do it. What time is this? More than 4 minutes, I guess. Maybe 4 and a half. What, by the way? I was kind of picking the nose. One fucking guy just up here. And I'm like, I feel like he's not even helping his bros out by being where he is. So I don't know if my health bar does something, but if I'm cheating, it's insane that I have full out. I mean, yes, I know he had big Call of Duty healing, where he just like take a second and then they come. Strawberry jam comes up. I mean, like, actually in your boots, I feel like this guy has not seen a medical professional. Down by himself.
Looks like snipers are gonna get involved.
Probably not. Bro, ain't no way this still takes 3 minutes. Why? Oh wait. He's dead, there's like 5 minutes left on the timer. Gotta live, bitch. I think I'd rather just be dead already. Oh, we're right through fucking drills.
No way, right?
Take a nap real quick. I'm not even kidding. This is, I'm not sure about. I think I'm on my camera. I would, in fact, be sleeping in front of the computer, I guess.
So we're falling asleep while we are doing whatever this is.
Me.
These are the shells for the turret. Valuable, but not the main prize.
Good guy one.
Get the turret, and then come back
Sniper down.
Piece of trash. Sniper is dead.
That's live high explosives, so be gentle.
Cover me!
We got a fucking shield.
This fucking safe hit, bro. Probably thinking what the else is this other dude and the thing with one other dude playing.
Bitch ass shield. Fuck ass shield is dead. Should I like the bot play for you? No.
Come
How do I get them?
And this guy does have to deal with me literally checking out.
They backed off. Still, you only won the battle, not the war. Back to the plan, guys.
Looks like snipers are gonna get involved.
Like, holy fuck. All those guys cooking me just this mission.
Give me cover.
We got a shield.
Lost mobilizing another assault. The party starts in 30 seconds.
Okay, I didn't hit very much. Last bug, like, past us.
Good luck.
Shells.
That's two. Plan is good so far. Just stay the course.
Yeah, we did it. By we, I mean him, because I didn't do shit. If he doesn't come, if I die and he just doesn't come save me, that would kind of be a good ending too. Was going the wrong way because then zoned out. Not because, like, I'm dumb or anything.
Woo! Fuck yeah!
That was a bit of a bloody business, but sometimes it gets like that. Still,
Job done. Great work.
Leave all asleep, it's alright. It's funny because I was not tired at all before I started playing a game. So these things take more energy than any of those.